Hi everyone. Today, the 2014 Mercedes-Benz CLA250 4MATIC. So before we begin, I'd like to thank Mercedes-Benz of Denver, located in Denver, Colorado, for letting me come video the new CLA. Also, this will be a redo video because I had actually previously done a CLA, but the video wasn't to high quality. So, this will be a redo video. Alright, let's begin. It has a Northern Lights violet exterior featuring gray MBTEX leather interior with black accenting, aluminum trim, as well as the aluminum Mercedes-Benz sill plates. Also, if you notice when you open and close the door, because it has frameless windows, the glass comes down so it can clear the frame. In order to start the CLA, take the key fob, insert it here, put your foot on the brake, turn it to start. It's as easy as that. And then, in order to conserve gas, we'll go ahead and switch it into the accessories mode. Alright. The CLA comes with a 7-speed automatic transmission with this column shifter to the right of the steering wheel. Just push it down to select drive, push it up once for neutral, pull it all the way up for reverse, and park is right here. You also have paddle shifters on either side of the steering wheel to engage sport mode and use manual shift. You also have electric assist, rack and pinion power steering, and this leather wrapped steering wheel with heavy grip holster extensions on each side, gray stitching, perforated leather, aluminum trim, polished Mercedes badge, and the multifunctional control. In the middle right here, if you notice, you have a rotary dial controller with back and clear off to the top. This is your Mercedes-Benz command controller. So, if you notice up here, you have your command screen. If you just click up, you can go access all your different things. Click down to go to your main thing, and click down again to access the bottom features. Off to the top are clock and compass. So we'll go ahead and look at navigation. It shows Mercedes-Benz dealers, compass, your distance, real-time traffic, as well as time. It also can show Conoco stations and so on. Alright, we'll go ahead and go to radio. You have Sirius, AM, FM, and HD radio. HD radio, basically what it does, is when you turn the volume up, it changes it so it's extremely clear radio quality. Very nice radio quality from the Harman Kardon Logic 7 stereo. If you push down, it will also, if you notice, you have a rotary dial controller to change between channels. Alright, if we go up, we'll go to phone. You can also add a Bluetooth phone. You can connect device, use text messages, call lists, contacts, and so on. Video. This can also be a DVD player where you can add videos to it. System. You have an analog clock, as well as your like text reader speed, voice control, rear view camera, and all of that. Then, if we notice, like, you can set the different time settings, and we'll go to full screen. You also have this consumption meter of how you've been using gas, and then back to the clock. Then if we go all the way up to the top, you notice this. This is where your Mercedes-Benz apps like Facebook, weather, and so on is stored. Internet radio like Pandora, SoundCloud, and Shaker. Sirius weather, Mercedes-Benz mobile website, enter URL, internet favorites, and back to Mercedes-Benz apps. So those are basically the functions of command. Also, if you notice, between your instrument cluster, you have a trip computer, controlled through these buttons on the left of the steering wheel. click up to change your different things. You can go from a digital speedometer to your from reset to start, your eco display, range, and the odometer. If you click to the left, you can go through trip, navigation, audio, telephone, drive assist, where you have distance warning, attention assist, blind spot assist, lane departure warning, electronic stability program, assistance graphic, and your automatic braking, service, and then settings. It's very easy. All right? In your main instrument cluster right here, you have all these different buttons. Off to the left here is radio, disc, navigation, telephone, mute, system, and accept and deny for the telephone. These can be used if you don't want to use the command controller for the screen. Also, you have changing between CDs, clear, the CD changer, your on and volume button, so you can track, and your keypad where you can like type in radio stations or phone numbers. Then over here, for both passengers, you have three-stage heated seats. You have a Sport, Eco, Manual, and Sport Plus mode. Hazard lights, Eco, your passenger airbag off indicator, and your climate controls down here. They are dual zone with temperature controls and so on. You can like turn on the fan speed, just like that. You have front and rear defroster. Your fan speed is here. Mode, yes, there are different modes. Vehicle recycling, AC, off, max cool, auto, and zone. In here, you have a 12-volt power outlet as well as ashtray. A massive cup holder right in the middle here. Two more cup holders right here. And then in the middle here, you have a glove box with USB, auxiliary, and your iPhone plugins. Steering wheel, you have voice control, your volume controls, mute, and accept and deny for the telephone. Manually tilt telescoping steering wheel, cruise controls, your wipers and indicators, as well as headlights, fog lights, and your electronic parking. Here is your auto dimming rearview mirror with 3-position garage home link, your emergency SOS and phone controls, as well as a panoramic sunroof with sunshade controlled through this switch right here. Just hold it. Also, a sunshade pops up. Also, you have your reading lamps and vehicle illumination. You have a sun visor with vanity mirror, illumination, and a card holder. Also, you get side curtain airbags, adjustable seat belts, but the absence of grab handles in the front seat. But you do have them in the back seat. Bump is like how you get weather alerts and your radio, as well as all four windows are automatic. You also have auto dimming, heated power folding exterior mirrors with turn signals and blind spot illumination. Your window locks, full power driver and passenger seat with 3-person memory, and lock and unlock. So we'll go ahead and check out the outside. All right. You also get 4-way lumbar support for both passengers. The Mercedes CLA was introduced for the 2014 model year, serving as a entry-level Mercedes-Benz vehicle, bringing new customers to the brand that have never before been able to afford a vehicle from them. It competes with vehicles like the BMW 320i, Audi A3 sedan, BMW 2 Series, Acura ILX, and Infiniti G25. You also have your blind spot warning right there. Panoramic sunroof, radio receiver, heated windshield with rain-sensing windshield wipers, and a 2-liter turbocharged 16-valve dual-liter cam 4-cylinder engine producing about 208 horsepower. Your classic Mercedes-Benz grille. This particular one doesn't come with a sport styling pack, but I still think it looks very nice. You also get Mercedes-Benz intelligent light system. They are bi-xenon lights with your LED accents all the way around the light. You also get these graphite-painted 17-inch alloy wheels wrapped in Continental 225-45 R17 tires. You also get very nice brakes in CLA, as well as a McPherson strut suspension. You get LED tail lights, a very nice sloping roof line that I personally think looks very nice, dual chrome exhaust, a rear diffuser style thing, a rear spoiler, your third brake light, rear subwoofers for the Logic 7 stereo, an optional backup camera and license plate illumination, as well as a power tailgate. Just hold this button down to open it. Sill protector, illumination and a net off to each side for cargo hold downs and a spare tire. You also have your interior trunk release right there. Your MPG stats are not listed on this car, but I will include them in the link on the video to the Mercedes-Benz site. We're going to check out the back seat. You notice you still have your frameless glass. You have this aluminum pass-through. It looks very nice. You have rear air conditioning with a 12-volt power outlet and a little cubby. You don't get nets on the back of the seats, but you do get side curtain airbags, grab handles on like the front, reading lamps and interior illumination, your ISOFIX child seat holders, and similar design to the front seats. You actually don't have... Actually, yeah, you do. No, you don't. You do not get a center console in the middle of this either. The CLA is a great little car. I personally really like it. Even though some car magazines have given it bad reviews, I personally think it's a very nice entry-level Mercedes. I think Mercedes has done a very good job with it. You also get your four-way lumbar support on this side, your illuminated Mercedes-Benz sill plates, three-person driver's seat, well, both your passengers get three-person memory, full power seats, and your automatic windows. You get your side airbags, vanity mirror with illumination and card holder, adjustable seat belts and side curtain airbags, and a lockable glove box. It's small but still useful. Also, if you notice, you have the SLS-inspired air vents where you can turn them, move them around, and position them exactly how you'd like. Large seat pockets, door pockets on this CLA. Overall, I think the CLA is a win for Mercedes. So far, it's selling great and bringing new customers to the brand that have never before been able to buy a Mercedes. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour of the all-new Mercedes-Benz CLA. Please subscribe. Bye.